is Eva LaDow, and I'm a postdoctoral fellow at the Gladstone Institutes. Biotechnology is the development and use of cutting-edge techniques to advance our understanding of nature, the biological sciences, and to advance medicine. My main project at the Gladstone is to work on a small molecule screen looking for therapies that might be used in ALS or Lou Gehrig's disease. One of the realities of bench science is that when you're doing experiments, oftentimes they don't work the first time, or second time, or third time. So learning how to be resilient, to come back in day after day, to get things to work right is really essential, and that's where passion comes in. If you're passionate about what you do, you'll be driven to overcome these kinds of obstacles and finish a project to make progress. What I like about my job is that I have the freedom to study whatever I want, to design my own projects, to really follow my own passions and my own curiosities in the laboratory. That's a lot of fun. Some of the cool things I get to do is work with brand new technologies that no one else has. So one of the things that our lab does is develop new imaging technologies and new analysis techniques to really get a comprehensive idea of how the cells that we're studying are behaving, both in response to stresses such as the introduction of a neurological disease model, as well as to potential therapies, drugs, that kind of thing. To become a postdoctoral fellow, first one has to have a four-year degree from a college or university, and then to have completed graduate school. And a PhD in biology takes about 4 to 6 years on average. Neurobiology is a really exciting field, and the truth is that we know so little about how the brain works. It's actually a very good time to start being a neuroscientist. There is a lot left to be discovered, and it's a great place to enter into biology.